In this video, we have given that x plus y plus x by y, it is equal to 1 by 2. And x plus y times x by y, it is equal to minus 1 by 2. Then we have to find the value of x and y given that xy less than 0. So we have x plus y and xy. So suppose x plus y is equal to a and x by y it is equal to b. Then equation 1 will become a plus b is equal to 1 by 2. And equation 2 will become a times b is equal to minus 1 by 2. And for the equation x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta is equal to 0, the root of this equation is alpha and beta. So for quadratic equation t square minus a plus b t plus a b is equal to 0, the root of this equation will be a and b, and it is t square minus a plus b is 1 by 2. T plus AB is minus 1 by 2. It is equal to 0. And if we multiply the equation with 2, then it is 2T square minus T minus 1 is equal to 0. And it is 2t square and minus t is minus 2t plus t minus 1, it is equal to 0, and 2t square minus 2t, it is 2t times t minus 1 plus t minus 1, it is equal to 0, and it is 2t plus 1 times t minus 1, it is equal to 0. So either 2t plus 1 will be equal to 0, so 2t will be equal to minus 1 and t will be equal to minus 1 by 2, or t minus 1 it can be 0, so t will be equal to 1. So AB it will be equal to, A can be minus 1 by 2 and B can be 1, or A can be 1 and B can be minus 1 by 2. And if A is minus 1 by 2 and B is 1, then A is x plus y, that is minus 1 by 2, and b is x by y, that is 1. So x will be equal to y, and here it is x plus y is equal to x, that is minus 1 by 2, and it is 2x is minus 1 by 2. So x will be equal to minus 1 by 4, and x is equal to y, that will be minus 1 by 4. And if a is 1 and b is minus 1 by 2, if a is 1 and b is minus 1 by 2, then a is x plus y, that is 1, and b is x by y, that is minus 1 by 2. So from here, if we cross multiply, then 2x will be equal to minus y. So y is equal to minus 2x. And here it is x plus y is minus 2x, that is 1. And x minus 2x will be minus x, that is 1. So x will be equal to minus 1. And y is equal to minus 2x, that will be minus 2 times minus 1, and it is 2. So y is 2. So we get xy is equal to minus 1 and 2. But we have given that xy less than 0. So y cannot be equal to 2. So it is not possible. So x and y is minus 1 by 4. X, y, it is minus 1 by 4, minus 1 by 4.